Maryland will be making lots of noise on Inauguration Day, and that's because for the fourth time in its 104-year history, the University of Maryland Marching Band has been tapped to perform for an inaugural audience. And as 11 News reporter Kate Amara shows us, a 21-year-old Maryland native will be leading the way.
It's definitely one of the biggest honors, especially as a musician.
University of Maryland senior Brendan Kelly is getting ready for his swan song, and it is huge. He's one of three drum majors who will lead the Mighty Sound of Maryland marching band in the 57th presidential inaugural parade.
A lot of people wait their entire lives for the chance to do this.
This band was selected from more than 2,800 applicants. And on Monday, 255 members will march 15 blocks down Pennsylvania Avenue and perform for the president. The ultimate honor, says band director Dr. L. Richmond Sparks.
My excitement is just going to be watching the pride on their faces being able to do this.
But first, logistics, making room for brand new uniforms, making arrangements with the Secret Service, and corralling a crew that's still on winter break.
The students are scattered to the four winds, and we're just really anticipating their arrival here this weekend.
The first time that we're going to see this entire band together in more than a month and a half is the day before the parade.
So watch for them Monday, along with the nation. They'll be playing the Maryland Victory Song and a John Philip Sousa March.
So we're going back to Washington with the Washington Post March.
A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, this education major knows, is also a teachable moment.
This is something that I can take with me for the rest of my life, and my students can even see that, you know, I've been at the pinnacle of what it means to perform in a marching band, and you know, that's an educational moment in itself.
In College Park, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.